Hello world, Mr. Resistor here, continuing our Alpha Newbro journey. So, let's see, our login reward was skill points, always welcome, and skill points, that's gonna stay that way. Okay, so we have finished the skill plan we were tracking. Let's see what else. Omega Minor, let's see. Don't need to be super worried about drones just yet. Get to that later. Let's see, home, soldier, entrepreneur, what do we got here? Marketing. Yeah. That's useful though. Salvager, you know, we love that. Never figured out why. They insist on Caldari Destroyer for Salvager. It's a little bit weird. Alright, but the important one, really, that we should be tracking is this one. So this is one I put together myself for my corporation, which tracks the Magic 14. So these are all of the sort of basic skills that are applicable to every ship. A lot of them are related to fitting. So you'll be able to put better stuff on your ship. Right, mechanics is one that affects all your armor repair stuff, capacitor management, obviously useful, CPU management and power grid management are also both really kind of basic bidding skills. What else do I have on here? Ah yes, hull upgrades. need that too. Yeah. So, anyway, obviously I'm not going to be able to train all of these because some of them are Omega, but ultimately, no matter what I do, these skills are going to be useful. So, this. is one we're going to track. And let's put a couple in here. So let's see, evasive maneuvering. Throw that in there. Signature analysis, that'll help us target stuff faster. Not a big problem just yet. Cooperation also hasn't been a big problem. I think for now, we'll leave it as it is, and we'll come back and look at it periodically. Alright, so, it is a skilling spree day. Thrasher, as you can see here, a few people have sold us some ammo. Let's go ahead and check on market orders real quick. Okay, so they've only sold it here. That's cool. Remaining 7 out of 10, so let's see. Still got our guns on the market and this thing. So, but we sold some stuff and that's cool. So, up to 26 grand. Not bad. Or 26 million, I should say. Alrighty. So. Decline for now. Terrorists. Alright.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
I wonder if these are the suicide bomber guys. I feel like I once lost a bunch of drones to these EOM guys because they were kept blowing themselves up. This brawler fit might not be ideal for this mission. You might notice I am starting firing at some of these guys while they're a little bit out of range for my guns. If I waited, I might be able to take them out in a single volley, but since I think these guys are suicide bombers, I don't really want to take that chance. Even though I think I've got plenty of tank. As long as I don't take a blast from all of them. They don't seem to be doing the thing though, so maybe I remembered wrong, or maybe CCP changed it up. Thank you. Plenty of loot from these guys, that's for sure. Definitely don't mind that. Don't forget to reload. As is often the case, the most valuable thing in the ship is what we brought with us. Well, not a problem really, just mildly ironic.
Skill training completed.
Nice. It's always a satisfying sound. What are we on now again? Oh yeah, shield operation.
Thank you.
All right, so while we're waiting, let's start taking a look at our cruiser plan. So let's see, price has been pretty stable. Jumped up a little bit last month. Hasn't quite gone down to where it was, but doesn't feel too unreasonable. Could save ourselves a million if we don't mind taking a couple of extra jumps. Which is probably worth it. But first, let's check that route. You want to be careful about buying some stuff from certain stations. There might be good deals, but let's see, is this the one? Yeah, so now normally, not a big, okay, we go through one low-sec station, and that's fine, normally. Unfortunately, this one here happens to be a hotspot for gankers. You have a whole lot of stuff for sale at Roduco and there's another system. I just passed that, I think. Or you got a whole bunch of stuff for sale at good prices. And gankers will just camp out there and pick off whoever they can, and probably put whatever they loot back up for sale at a good price in Roduco. So anyway, there's a website that you probably want to check. It's called, I want to say, Eve Gate Camp. Eve Gate Check. Eve-gatecheck.space. So it's not a bad idea to check especially anytime you'll be going through lower nullsec. Just do a check on there to see if it'll let you know if there are any there's any activity there. Gate kills basically. Can be very useful for staying alive, especially if you are trying to move stuff. But in this case, it's not worth the price. So we'll go ahead and buy this one. No. Okay, cool. We got it. Was afraid we'd gone out of range. All right.
Warp drive active.
So let's check our progress a little bit here. So we should finish our destroyer kills tomorrow.
Warp drive active.
I want to put some more stuff up for sale. So let's see. Destruction. Social. Alright. Let's hit the other one we're working on is here. Security agent.
Docking permission requested.
5 more to go.
Docking request accepted.
Combat. Right, another 70 ships to kill. Bounties, that'll kind of take care of itself. Combat sites. This could be a little bit tricky. We'll try doing some of those. Like after we finish our security missions. All right, so there she is. Very good. So, let's see. We can sell that. But, you know, every little bit adds up. Go ahead and sell that one immediate too. Let's see, metal scraps. Also immediate. Should have sold this in Malachar. Might have made more money. Let's see what I'm getting in some of the other. I remember if MBOD is a school system. I think it might be. Well, they're getting undercut. Alright. So, go with. 424. So, people. Those we're gonna need. Let's see. Expanded core probe launcher. Not gonna need that anytime soon. So, I think we'll call it a day. So until next time, have a good one.